Thank you very much. We're having a nice delay on the PA here. Check, check, check. Anyway, thank you for having me here. I used to play the whiskey all the time. I'm originally from Chicago, but I was a local LA musician and got signed to not one major label, two! The whiskey was a big part of my success in California. I love Randy Rhoads. This tribute to Randy that I did was to play his solos a little differently, to look at what he did and say, I'm not going to play it better than he is, so I wanted to play it differently and with respect. I'm going to play, now on the CD that you hear, it's from my record, I use Bobby Rock, who is the former Nitro drummer, on drums, and Rudy Sarzo played bass on this track. And this is track 7. Why? Because it's divisible by metal. Here is my tribute to Randy!
Thank you.
When it comes to playing Randy Rhoads, take no prisoners! Yeah.